This is a very, very refining afternoon. Guess you were concentrating hard upon your study, along with your very, very refining health and mind. Rather, healths and minds. Today, this is my prime opportunity to discuss regarding another very imperative aspect, that is versatility. It means your accomplishments, your all-rounded performance, your skillful activities, and you as a whole, along with your multifarious standings of works. It is absolutely very important once you are going to communicate with others, because as many opportunities you'll be having to communicate with others, those many opportunities will be ensured in your favor just to be an exclusive all-rounder. Believe me, if you communicate properly with others, that means what? You'll be able to let others know about all of your insightful talents and qualitative measures, and it shall be evaluated accordingly just from the perspective of them. Who knows, you'll be better than your fellow friends very shortly. Who knows, you are going to achieve something in all over the world that is going to create an exclusive history. But first of all, you shall have to be an exclusive communicator. You shall have to share your sorrows. You shall have to share your difficulties. You shall have to share your problems. Then only people who are at your oppositions will be truly responsive to find out the best solutions. Wait and watch. But your task is to be very clear in terms of your wonderful communication skill. Not only verbal, it is going to be both verbal and written. Okay. The way you are going to compose an exclusive draft in your educational era or in your professional arena, both the drafts shall have to be absolutely refining. Both the drafts shall have to have an exclusive message for the receiver to receive, so that those people will be truly responsive for each one of you. That is why both verbal and written communication skills should be very proper, very decorous, very pleasing, and ultimately it shall have to be truly appealing in nature. That is how you shall have to refine your all-rounded activities, at least in this journey of great communication. Otherwise, it is going to be a bit difficult for you to enrich yourselves in your lives. Don't do that. Please be focused. Once you are going to communicate, your body language, your attire, your patience, your skills shall have to be very, very pleasing, very attractive for your oppositions to receive you, to welcome you in their best occupational journeys, so that your refining progressions will be truly brighter and brightest in the end. That is why this versatile approach or attitude or behavior shall have to be there. Somehow you are feeling very sick, somehow you have been suffering from something all of a sudden. So instead of verbal communication, you are definitely in a very prior position to write it down in a piece of paper. In this regard, you shall have to be equally very sound and solid to let others know what exactly you are going to express. your sentences, your constructions of sentences, your usage of vocabularies, different expressive thoughts, spellings, sequential progressions of sentences, your insightful mind, emotions, everything should be at the very proper format, at the very proper sequence, so that it is going to be highly profound for you to prove yourselves how magnificently you are communicating with others. And that communication will be taking you through in such a very impactful journey. Just wait and watch. Do not waste your time. Please concentrate upon the wonderful practice and devotions. So, you'll be definitely gainer, and you will be undoubtedly unstoppable. Please do have a look. Wait and watch. That's all for now. I'll be coming back again with something else. Thank you very much. All the best. Goodbye.